Dr. Sniff. I don't know if you guys know by
hey,
now.
You look different.
Oh, that's because over this weekend, you see, it was Black Friday and everything was on sale, and there was this deal at the spa I went to. I think it was called Spa Castle, that's right. And then I got a little bit of a change up. How does it look? How do I look?
Very nice, but what are you doing?
Oh yes, give me one moment. I am on the phone with an important patient. Please excuse me. Yes, yes, I'm back. Yes, I'm sorry. What were we talking about?
He's talking to a bag of chips. Why am I not surprised?
Because he's not Dr. Smith.
Okay, I'm sorry. Just give me 1 second, please. Are you trying to embarrass me? Because you're making me look very unprofessional on the phone here.
You do that yourself. This is church. You gotta take your phone call somewhere else.
What? This is a very important patient. This is an emergency. Oh, I'm sorry. Yes, I'm very sorry. What were we talking about? Oh, yes. I will have a large pepperoni pizza with extra sauce. Yes, of course I want my garlic bread, yes. Okay. What kind of soda would you like? Hey, why would you do that?
Chips.
Yeah, but this is not just a bag of chips. This is an emergency. I'm so hungry.
No, it's not an emergency. You just ordered pizza.
Oh, yes,
because
I was hungry. You know what? Now I gotta get a new phone.
Dr. Sniff, can you please leave our church today? These kids are missing out on something very important today that I want to teach them.
Yeah, yes, I know indeed. You are talking about how not everyone who calls Jesus Lord will go to heaven.
Yes, I know. You're talking about how not everyone will call Jesus Lord, but we'll get into heaven.
That's right. Mm-hmm. I'm always right, aren't I?
Yeah, you're right. It sometimes drives me crazy that you're right. How do you get everything that I'm about to teach?
All right.
I understand.
It's very simple, everybody. I went to medical school. It was pretty close. It was some type of school. So crayons were involved at that school. And naps were also involved. That's medical school, right?
No. Thank you. Who said no? Raise your hand.
Okay. Good. But anyways, yes. So, I understand that what you're teaching them today is very important, because the thing is, some people may talk like they know what's up, and they may talk right, but they do not act right. And these people may seem like they talk like they love Jesus, but they don't follow his commands.
Yeah, it's not all about doing good stuff, but...
Yes, some people actually do good deeds, yes, but they could just not have a relationship with God. That's the same thing as saying you could get into heaven if you are just a goody two-shoes, or a goody three-shoes if you are a mutant.
Ignore that last part that you just said. But the important thing is that the only way to be a true follower of Jesus is get into heaven, to put your faith in him and get him complete control of your life.
Oh, that's what I like. I'm glad I could teach you something.
I am the teacher. Are you even a doctor?
You know what? That is exactly what my first patient ever said to me. And maybe every patient after that. But you know what? You know what I tell them? I just smile and I say, I'm hungry. That's what I say. Hungry? Mm-hmm. Okay, so take two of those in the morning and then call me right after, okay? I have to go now. That was a lovely conversation we had. I'll see all of you guys later. Thank you. Bye.